Hello student, welcome to Ashtek channel. This is Vasnayak from Kanta Engineering College. Today we will see how to draw simple logical circuit or logic circuit from logical expression. So how to draw simple logic circuit from a logical expression. Now here you can see the expression. This is the expression. This is the expression y is equal to a plus b a plus b into c plus d. This is the expression. For this expression, this is the circuit diagram. So first we will see how we can draw circuit diagram for this logical expression. So first let me write the circuit diagram, the logical expression, that is y is equal to a plus b c plus t. This is the logical expression. In this logical expression we can see there are two OR function. This is one OR function and this is one more OR function. Both OR functions are finally added together. So we have one AND function here and a two OR function. So to build the circuit diagram for this expression, that means we need two numbers of OR gate, two numbers of OR gate and one AND gate. So let me draw the circuit diagram for this expression first. So I'll take one OR gate. This is the OR gate. And I will take one more OR gate here. So let me name the input here. This is A, this is B, this is C, and this is D. Finally, what I will do is, I will, output of this OR gate, this is the output of this OR gate, that is A plus B. This is the output of this OR gate. And the output of this OR gate is C plus D. So, what I will do is, I will connect this output to one AND gate. So, finally, I will connect this output to one AND gate. So, now what is the output of this one AND gate? Y is equal to, that is A plus B into C plus D. This is the final output of our circuit diagram. So, you can see here in the circuit diagram we have used two OR gate. We have used two OR gate. One is this one, second one OR gate, and third one is the AND gate to draw this logical expression. So student, now we'll take one more expression and try to draw the circuit diagram for that expression. So the expression is, here you can see y is equal to a bar bc plus a b bar c. Let me draw the circuit diagram for this expression first. So first let me write the expression. Expression is y is equal to, expression is y is equal to a bar bc plus a bar bc plus a b bar c. Now in this expression we have two AND function. See, this is one AND function. this is one AND function. Finally, we have used one more OR function. That means we need here two AND gate, and we need one OR gate to draw the circuit diagram. We need two AND gate and one OR gate. So let me try this one. So first let me take AND gate. AND gate here requires three input. So I will take three input AND gate. First one is three input AND gate. Input A, input B, and input C. But you can see here, first input is A bar. That means, first what I will do is, I will connect A and I will pass that A through inverter and I will connect to this input. Second one is I will write directly, that is B. Third one is C. Next one, once again, three inputs. First one is A. Second one is B. And I will pass that input through inverter. And I will connect it to AND gate. Third one is C. So, output of this one and output of this one, both, what you have to do? We have to connect it to one OR gate. This is OR gate. Output of this one is connected to OR gate. So what is the output here? At this stage output is A bar B C. What is the output here? Here is A B bar C. And what is the output of this OR gate? This is OR gate. We know, right? This is AND gate. This is also AND gate. So output of this one is I can write Y is equal to A bar B C plus A B bar C. So in this way you can draw circuit diagram for various logical expression. There are different ways are there to draw the circuit diagram. This is the simplest way to draw the circuit diagram for various logical expression. This circuit diagram is for the above expression. So in the diagram you can see this one, this is the pin number 1, 2, 13. While drawing circuit diagram, from theoretical point of view you need not to remember pin number, but from the practical point of view you need to remember the pin number. You will get pin number details in the data sheet of the particular IC. For example, here we are using 7432 IC. 7432 IC details you will get. By seeing the details you will come to know which is the input pin, which is the output pin, and how many gates are there in that IC. So this is a three input AND gate. The IC number is 7411, which contains how many gates. We have to see all those details by using our data sheet. So in this way, this is the other way of drawing the circuit diagram, but this is the simplest way.